Acidonia 158, and today we're going to high score challenge on R-Type 2, so let's get on with it. Beam attack. Ooh, how did it do that? I don't know, but I did. I wonder why these ships are popping out of water. Why are we in this? Are we in a space station? Because why is there water in it? I don't know. Probably nobody does either, so. Got ya. Oh dear. And it's the boss. Oh, well, not me. I'm a fire in my hands. Blah, boom. Yeah, no, no, you're not. Nah, you're dead. Nah. And it's the first boss. Apparently, you can just stand here in this spot and anything to you. Well, usually don't even get near you. And it's dead! Yep, on to level 2! Now, I don't like this level because these things are annoying! Whatever they are. No, they have that weird pattern when they get shot at. Maybe it's like have diarrhea or something. And even kind of hard to dodge. Ugh! Anyway. Have that, please. I don't want this weapon, I don't think it did. Oh well, picked up now, so I'm gonna have to deal with that, so. Not picking that up, because I said before, speed up's probably going to kill me, so. Killed it. I nearly walked into that thing, it's gone then. Oh, my clever. Get out of the way! on the next boss. I don't like it when it shows up. I don't like this thing, whatever it is. This weird looking, pingus looking thing. Oh, killed it! Yeah, level 3! Oh, I've only been here once before, and then I got pretty much destroyed in seconds. There's loads of spaceships in this level. Out of the way, why did I pick that up? What a stupid move. I've now made the game harder for myself, probably. Alright, the last time I played, there's one that comes in that side now. Yep. Crap. Died. Oh, the missiles have a lot of car wheels on them. Just notice that. Stop dropping crap on me! Thank you. I'm gonna stay here in this corner. Whoa! I died again! Ugh, yeah. Oh, we're getting a bit further each time at least, so it's that thing. Phew, that's the missiles, they're not easy that easy to avoid. Firing, keep shooting. How did I get hit by that? Oh well, I got a better score anyway, so, than I did previously. Yep, I'm first in the scoreboard. I didn't think I'd ever beat that score actually, but I did, so. There you go. Yep, I'm first in the scoreboard. And I don't think I'm going to get much better than that anytime soon. So, thank you for watching.